everyone, I'm Ishan Sharma, and in this video, we'll be having a look at some of the best programming channels that you can use to learn to code for free. I will also be showing you some amazing websites that will help you to become a better programmer at the end of the day. Now, I get a lot of messages in the comment section, jisme aap batate ho ki bhaiya mujhe coding seekhni hai, but mujhe bahut sare resources dikhte hain mere around. Mujhe nahi pata who to choose and who to discard. So, in this video, I'll be giving you some of the best coding channels according to me that you can explore and become a better coder in any of the domains, be it Python, be it JavaScript, be it, you know, Android development, iOS development, or even machine learning. So if that sounds amazing to you, make sure that you hit the like button and let's get into this video. So, you know, in first year of college, if you are like me, you were really curious about using Python to build amazing projects. But how do you learn about Python? The best resource according to me to learn about Python is this YouTube channel called as Tech with Tim. Tim is an amazing instructor. He is around my age, I think 22, 23, but the way he explains all the concepts in programming, particularly in Python development and machine learning, is commendable. You will learn everything that there is for you to learn about Python. Not only the basics of Python, but the advanced concepts. How can you build objects and classes in Python? You will also be learning about how can you use various different modules and libraries of Python to build a ton of different projects on his YouTube channel itself. There is a playlist on Python introduction. You can go through that, then you can build amazing mini projects with the help of Python on his channel itself, and you can at the end also get into machine learning. He has some amazing tutorials on machine learning as well. The best part about his courses, or his videos I should say, is that it's very much practical and you can immediately see the result of whatever you've typed in, right? So you will always feel motivated to keep learning. So a lot of the lessons that I learned in Python, I learned it from him, so I have to give the credit where it is due. Go take a look at his channel if you are interested into Python development. Ab agar aapko seekhna hai data structures and algorithms ke bare mein, then you have to take a look at Love Bubber's second channel called as Code Help. He is a great friend of mine, and aap bhaiya ke channel pe ja kar ke seekh sakte ho about algorithms as well as data structures. So go take a look at that if you are interested. Unhone bahut mehnat se sare playlists banaye hue hain, and you can go there and learn about both the theoretical and the practical aspect of it in simple Hindi language. So if that is what you prefer, then that is the right way for you to go about things. Also, agar aapko sirf Hindi mein hi chahiye sir tutorial, to you have to take a look at Code with Harry. I have also learned a lot from Code with Harry. So if he is watching, thank you so much for the videos. I too have learned a lot. And if you want to learn anything in Hindi about programming, then you have to take a look at his channel as well. Now, the only problem with YouTube is the lack of interactive learning. If you want to have a live experience with instructors and build real-world projects along the way from the best people, YouTube might not be best for it. Acha, if you are looking for certification programs that will teach you both theory as well as help you build projects for your resume, you have to check out Hero Wired. Hero Wired is a premium LearnTech company that has industry-relevant programs, and they have partnered with world-class organizations like INSEAD, like Columbia University, edX, Codecademy, etc. Most notably, they are also a part of the Hero Group. They have a certificate program in full stack development with cloud in web and mobile in collaboration with Codecademy that you have to explore. Not only will you get 70 to 90% live sessions with both global and Indian faculty, you'll also be working on 10 plus industry projects and case studies which will give you real world experience and will enhance your skills. That's not all. The program has placement assurance and also has a small batch size for enhanced learning. You'll get to learn everything from JavaScript, React to Node.js, MongoDB, SQL, AWS, Docker, Jenkins, and Spring Boot Java that will help you create high quality production ready code. You can sign up for it even if you have zero experience in coding. So what are you waiting for? Check the link in the description to learn more. But now let's talk about the next segment. What if you want to learn about web development? What if you want to explore this field, you know, build projects, learn a lot about how can you build a complete full stack project? Well, in that case, I have a few recommendations that you should totally take a look at. There is this channel called as JavaScript Mastery. Now, this channel will take you from zero and will give you ideas on how can you build a project in just a single video itself. So on his channel, you will find a ton of tutorials in which he starts from scratch and builds out a complete project in just a simple video. He will take you from the basics of setting up the project file to, you know, creating that functionality, and everything is explained in a very simple and easy to understand manner. I think building projects is one of the best ways for you to learn full stack development, and you can do so with the help of JavaScript Mastery. You will get to build a ton of projects like a web shopping app, you'll get to build a React.js dashboard, you'll get to build a chat application on YouTube, you will also get to build a ton of other apps that will teach you how to build apps from scratch using React or any other modern web development technology. But if you want to learn web dev from scratch, you have to check out Free Code Camp's web development playlist on YouTube, which has a ton of amazing videos in which you can learn about JavaScript. They have like a 3-hour course on JavaScript, amazing course to learn about the basics of it. You can learn about HTML, CSS, Tailwind, Bootstrap, or any other important technology in web development to become a full stack developer. You can also learn about Node.js, MongoDB, SQL. Everything is present on the Free Code Camp site. Now, I know a lot of you know about it, but do you know if you want to learn about particular CSS tricks and hacks, what YouTube channel should you be looking at? There is a YouTube channel by the name of Kevin Powell, wherein Kevin will give you a lot of amazing hacks and tricks for CSS, right? So it could be animations, it could be basic layouts, it could be, you know, grid model, flexbox. If you want to become a CSS ninja, you have to take a look at his YouTube channel and learn from all of his videos. I think the videos are short and straight to point, and that is what I love about his channel particularly. So go take a look at that. By the way, if you're enjoying this video so far, make sure that you hit the like button as well. Another great channel to learn from is Web Dev Simplified. They also make some amazing tutorials around web development, a lot of project videos as well that you can go through and learn about web development in general. So go take a look at that channel as well if you are interested. Now let's say that you want to learn about web design. Now there are two channels in particular that I have learned the most from. Number one is Developed by Ed. Ed is a humorous person who makes some amazing videos around design on the web. He uses Figma, he uses CSS, he uses a lot of tools to teach you how to create a great website design. So you can take a look at his channel as well if you are interested. They have some amazing tutorials and he's continuously creating some amazing videos as well. Another resource if you want to learn about web design has to be Design Course. Now this YouTube channel again has a lot of tutorials. It is more UI UX design focused. So if you are into that, then you can take a look at this channel as well. It teaches you a lot of interesting tricks and tips around Figma design, around how can you make a great experience for the end consumer when you are building an application from scratch. So you can take a look at that as well. Acha, agar aapko ab Git seekhna hai, toh there are three major resources to learn it from. Number one has to be Oh Shit Git. It's a great one-page site jahan par aapko sare jo commands hain Git ke wo likhe hue hain, and unme likha hua hai ki agar aap is particular प्रॉब्लम में फंस गए हो तो आप क्या करो, राइट? लाइक इन अ वेरी सिंपल टू अंडरस्टैंड लैंग्वेज इट इज रिटन ओवर देयर, एंड यू कैन जस्ट लुक एट इट एंड यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड कि आपको कौन सा कमांड यूज करना पड़ेगा फॉर यू टू इफेक्टिवली यूज गिट. सो इट इज अ मोर लाइक अ प्रैक्टिकल हैंडबुक. अगर आप कोई भी प्रोजेक्ट बना रहे हो एंड अगर आपको कोई भी उसमें इशू आ जाता है तो आप जाकर के ओश गिट पे चेक कर सकते हो कि अगर ये मेरी प्रॉब्लम है तो मुझे क्या यूज करना चाहिए एग्जैक्टली. सो दिस इज अ ग्रेट रिसोर्स टू लर्न वाइल यू आर ऑन द गो. अब यहाँ पे एक और साइट है जिसका नाम है gitimmersion.com. वहां पर आपको वो एक रूबी की फाइल बनवाते हैं आपसे, एंड उस फाइल के लिए गिटहब रेपो बनाते हैं, एंड उसके बाद आप गिट के कमांड्स यूज करके सीखते हो कि एक किसी भी साइट, एक किसी भी फाइल के अंदर मॉडिफिकेशंस करके आप कैसे उसे पुश कर सकते हो, कैसे आप पुल कर सकते हो मेन ब्रांच से, कैसे आप नई ब्रांचेस बना सकते हो, एंड एवरीथिंग विल बी लर्निंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ gitimmersion.com. द नेक्स्ट रिसोर्स टू चेक आउट इज दिस थिंग कॉल्ड एज विजुअलाइजिंग गिट. अब यहाँ पे क्या होता है, ऑल ऑफ द चेंजेस दैट यू आर मेकिंग इन अ गिटहब ब्रांच, इन अ गिट रिपोजिटरी इज विजिबल टू यू इन अ विजुअल फॉर्मैट, ठीक है? सो दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड कि भैया चीज एग्जैक्टली काम कैसे करती है. सो यू टेक अ लुक एट दैट इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड. अगर आप वीडियो से ही सीखना चाहते हो तो अगेन Tech with Tim has a great video on Git that you can understand. करीबन 30 मिनट की वीडियो है एंड उसमें उन्होंने सारे बेसिक कमांड्स जो हैं वो आपको बहुत ही आसानी से एक्सप्लेन कर रखे हैं. सो यू कैन टेक अ लुक एट दैट एज वेल इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड. बट दीज आर 3-4 रिसोर्सेज दैट विल हेल्प यू लर्न अबाउट गिट. अच्छा, अगर आपको ब्लॉक चेन डेवलपमेंट में जाना है, सो देर इज दिस वन अमेजिंग ट्यूटोरियल ऑन फ्री कोड कैम्प विच इज ऑन एग्जैक्टली दिस. हाउ कैन यू यूज सॉलिडिटी and Python to build blockchain applications from scratch. एक बड़ा सा कोर्स है वो, but it will ensure कि आपको सब कुछ from the basics समझ में आ जाएगा. So take a look at that as well if you are interested. Now there is also a YouTube channel called as DApp University जो कि यही कर रहा है, but it is building a lot of projects as well ताकि आप application भी सीख जाओ, right? So it is a complete channel which is based on building DApps, decentralized applications with the help of code. So that is what you will get to learn from DApp University. अब अगर आपको सीखना है Android development, you have to take a look at the Net Ninja. Net Ninja एक YouTube channel है जहाँ पे जाकर के आप सीख सकते हो about Flutter, you can learn about React Native, you can learn about Vue, React and many other technologies that will help you to build an Android project or will help you to build an online web application. So you can take a look at that as well. उसमें बहुत सारे tutorials हैं that you can go through. You will learn everything thoroughly in depth with the help of their playlists that are available for free on YouTube. So take a look at this. Now if you want to learn about iOS development, Stanford ka ek course hai which is on YouTube called as Stanford iOS development, jahan par wo aapko from the basics leke jaate hain and they'll explain you everything that you need to know about building an iOS app from scratch. So that is a great course to take a look at. You can also check out Code with Chris. Now this is a channel dedicated towards Swift development and it will teach you how to build iOS apps. Channel pe unhone bahut sare project wale video bhi bana rakhe hain that you can use to build iOS apps of your own. In the final phase of the video, agar aapko seekhna hai about system design, take a look at Gaurav Sen's video. He's also a friend of mine. His channel is a great resource if you want to learn about the design architecture of certain applications, jaise WhatsApp ho gaya, Tinder ho gaya, aur bahut sare apps ho gaye, and you can understand about how can you build scalable applications and what is the behind the scenes of doing that. So you have to check out those videos if you are interested in system design. Ab baat karte hain agar aapko practice karna hai questions, agar aapko ek language aa gayi hai but now you want to experiment, now you want to get better at this language by solving problems, you have to check out this free website called as exercism.org. अब यहाँ पर क्या होता है, यू कैन पिक अ लैंग्वेज एंड आपको वहाँ पे बहुत सारे रियल वर्ल्ड प्रॉब्लम्स देखने को मिलेंगे. नॉर्मली क्या होता है ना, इफ़ यू पिक अ एनी अदर रैंडम वेबसाइट, वहाँ पे आपको बस एक बहुत ही ब्लैंड तरह के मिलेंगे, राइट? लाइक यू नो, मेक अ प्रोग्राम दैट टेल्स इफ इट इज़ अ प्राइम नंबर और नॉट, और मेक अ प्रोग्राम दैट प्रिंट्स अ फिबोनाची नंबर सीरीज और समथिंग लाइक दैट. ये बहुत ही प्लेन और ब्लैंड प्रोग्राम्स हैं दैट यू कैन बिल्ड, वेयर एज ऑन एक्सरसिज्म यू रियली हैव अ रियल वर्ल्ड प्रॉब्लम and you are trying to solve it with the help of code. So that is basically what you have on Exercism. It's very easy to use as well and uska UI kafi acha laga mere ko. So you can take a look at Exercism as well if you are into problem solving. Also, if you want to learn how to get better at problem solving, you should take a look at CS Dojo. Now CS Dojo has a lot of videos around interview tips. He has a lot of videos around how can you crack interviews, around DSA as well. बहुत सारे उन्हें data structures explain करे हुए हैं, बहुत सारे algorithm explain करे हुए हैं, and that is just a great person to learn a lot about, you know, FAANG jobs and interviews as well. So ये थे मेरे सारे resources that you can go through and become a better programmer. अब आप मेरे को बताओ comment section में लिख करके, what is the one amazing resource that you refer to all the time if you are trying to become a developer. Let me know in the comment section for that as well. Share this video with a friend of yours. Check out Hero Wired with the link in the description if you are interested. And let me know in the comment section if you're still watching by typing I was till the very end. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Video ko share karo with your friends. Hit the like button as well. I'll see you all in the next video. You can follow me on social media @ishansharma7390. I'll see you again.